Dear students, today we will continue with the chapter 5, that is formatting in MS Word 2010. Our first topic is making text bold, italic and underlined. Sometimes you may want to differentiate some words or sentences from the rest of the text. To make the text stand out, you can make it bold, italic or underlined. For that, first of all, we will discuss about the bold. Bold means make the text appears thick. Now, how to make the text bold? First of all, we will select the text. Now, from the font group, click the bold icon like given in the picture. After that, you can observe the change that the selected text becomes bold like shown in the picture. Now we will move to the italic. You can also make the text appears slanted. For this, you need to make the text italic. How to make the text italic? First of all, we will select the text. Then from the font group, click the italic icon. Then you can see the selected text becomes italic like given in the picture. Dear children, you can also underline the text to make it appear different when you use the underline option. A line appears below the selected text. We have to follow these steps to underline the text. First step is again the same, that select the text. Then from the font group, we will choose the underline icon. Then you can observe that the selected text is underlined as given in the picture. Now we will move to the next topic, that is highlighting text. Students, what do you do when you want to mark important information in a book? You highlight it using a bright colors. You can also highlight important lines or sentences in your Word document. Now, how to highlight the text? We have to follow the steps. Select the text. In the font group on Home tab, we will click the down arrow of the text highlight color icon. Like you can see in the picture, the color plate appears. Then select the required color. For example, I had choose that the yellow color. After that, you can observe that the selected text is highlighted in yellow color. Dear students, these topics are the practical based topics. So when you will do the practical practice, it will be more clear to you. Thank you.